गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम टू फिजिकल साइंस क्लास। माय नेम इज बी बालालक्ष्मी, सीआरटी फिजिकल साइंस, केजीबीवी, कोमरावल्ली, सिद्धिपीठ। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस ए टॉपिक कॉल्ड साउंड हैज एनर्जी। Throughout the day, we hear different sounds. Sound helps us to easily communicate with each other. We know that vibrating bodies produce sound. Let us do some activity for proving sound is a form of energy. Materials required: glass beaker or plastic glass, two cell phones, balloon, sugar crystals or sand particles, rubber band and scissor. Procedure: take a glass beaker and place it on a table. Now take a cell phone and put it in the glass beaker. Take a balloon and cut it. Stretch the balloon around the open end of the beaker. If needed, tie the balloon with a thread or a rubber band. Now the stretched rubber balloon acts like a diaphragm. Place some sugar crystals on the stretched rubber balloon and ask your friend to give a ring to the phone inside the beaker. Observe what is happening. We observe two things. If there is no sound produced inside the beaker, sugar crystals remain stationary. Second one is dancing of sugar crystals takes place when the phone was ringing. We conclude that sound has energy to vibrate balloon diaphragm so that the dancing of sugar crystals take place. In this lesson, keyword: vibration, to and fro motion of a body about the mean position. Main points: vibrating bodies produce sound. Sound has energy. Today assignment: try to perform this activity at your home. Thank you, children.